friend brought him up here. After I lift him, what does he want to do from here?
Belly out.
Belly out. When he bellies out, you see where my hand is? How do you lace the guy? You get his knees together. His knees are already together for me. So as he bellies out, all I do is scoop the heel.
Keeping those knees collapsed, right? That's the important part?
Yeah. Sometimes when I have a really strong guy, I'm here. When I get here, I'm really trying to lift it. He's fighting down, not letting him give me exposure. So then I just go with it. So I have the knees together. As he goes down, I sink my hand. So first, knock him down, try to expose him. He bites it. Knee, lift. When he bellies out, look at my left hand. All I do is slide up, put my hand behind his heels, that's it. He's lazy, doesn't even know it. Keep his knees together, once he's rolled, grab him.